Yes, the Megalodon has been found. As you've probably seen, it's been popping up all over YouTube. I just wanted to get my version and my view out there. Well done to Jack Frags. If he wasn't the one that found it, well done to whoever it was. This is a great Easter egg, and I'm very happy it's been found.